Solomon Grundy, born on Monday, named on Tuesday, married on Wednesday, to kill on Thursday, birth on Friday, died on Saturday, buried on Sunday.